Does that actually work?
Time to find out.
First, we need the battery. Then let's grab a little bit of steel wool. So I'm just gonna open it up a little bit, just kind of like this.
All right, now let's take the 9-volt and just like tap. No way! Look at that! It actually worked!